Alright, here's one precariously placed tricopter with amphibious assault parts on it, namely water bottles, with some cotton tied to my GoPro. That's kind of high tech. Now this is going to be interesting. I can't find anywhere flat to launch from, really. A lot of private land around here, so I'm going to go for a liftoff from a handheld. Here goes nothing. Power up. Am I nervous? Nah, not really. I kinda don't care about this one. I've got FPV kit set on it. Self-level is on. And propellers on a kayak are probably not the best combination in the world to have, so I'll go for it. Hiya. Alright, I'm a little bit nervous. Whoa. Alright, timer is... Here we go. I'll tell you what. I've got cramp in my legs. That's a bad start. Alright, that's not good. It really wants to yaw over. Let's try again. Self-level is off, that's why. Self-level on, camera on, fingers crossed, everything crossed. Armed and, I dare say, dangerous. Felt better, but dare I risk it? Not flying the best, but it'll do. I've no idea how I'm going to get it back, but there you go. Could do with facing the other way. Okay, this is a short one because I faffed about and I need to practice a landing of some kind.